כל הפגישות, עושה את כל.
Rav, what about a friend who does everything he's supposed to do, comes to all the meetings, take care of the friend? Where does he find the next level of Arvut internally? How do you reach that?
In spirituality, we don't see those. We don't consider those actions according to the corporeal obligation. He might be running around and doing everything, but it doesn't come from a desire to be in Arvut with everyone.
What's a desire to be in Arvut with everyone?
It's a desire from the internality of the heart. Let's put it this way. How can you distinguish between a person who comes and helps everyone and does everything, and you then hear later that he's getting a good, nice salary? That's why he's doing everything with joy and excitement. So when he's doing it, how can you tell if he's doing it in order to keep the Arvut or to make the money?
Okay, but not money, but there is a feeling in the world to receive, that he feels good about it.
Okay, so what if he feels good?
So I'm asking, how do you come to that breaking?
I don't understand what you're asking. Are you asking about that person or others who look at him?
No, I'm not asking about others. I'm asking about myself.
A person who does all those things?
Yes.
So he does all the actions that he knows, he learned, he heard that you have to do in order to keep the Arvut. That's what he does towards the group. Good, let him do it. Later he will see. We'll come to him the recognition of evil, how much he's doing it for his ego, how much he's getting respect from the others, and so on and so forth. And he'll make a calculation for himself, and he'll decide if he's continuing or not. That's the work.
So there could be a situation where a person stops doing all kinds of things because he wants honor from others.
I didn't speak about honor, but it's possible he stops because he got honor from the others. Now he doesn't want to get honor. Now he's going to work not for honor, but for something higher. Your question is kind of twisted.
I'll try to ask again shorter. I do all the corporeal actions that we need to do. Everything I know I need to do, I do.
Are you getting paid or not?
Sorry?
Are you getting paid or not?
No, but I find a lot of joy in that.
Satisfaction, good. So your ego, for the time being, is receiving a compensation.
Yes.
Okay, so this is the meaning of being paid.
So how do you come to the next step is what I'm asking, without stopping the actions. It sounds wrong to me to stop doing all the actions, to not feel the compensation.
You're right. The actions are actions. You just need to change the intention. So how to change the intention?
Yes.
You need to gradually come to recognition of evil. How much, if you don't get support from within for these actions, a nice attitude from the friends, smiles, I don't know what. You don't get this compensation from them, and nevertheless, you do it because you wish to keep the law of Arvut, the law that the Creator determined as a glue in the kli that he created of all the individual souls, that they are all connected in it. And that's what you keep the law of the Arvut. Gradually you explain to yourself, why do you have to do it? Why the system has to be in this way? You depict it before your eyes. How it's built, and you want to keep those things and to live in them. try and see how the intentions will change.